You need many things. You need, for example, good communication skills. It's one of the things that you need. And it's not only to be competent, it's also to a way, you need to know how to deliver your competence, right? So we say it's a lot of things, it's a lot of things that you need.